Hello again, everyone. For this particular Patreon message, I wanted to concentrate on the astonishing collection of letters and parcels that's been building up here. I can show you them. Hang on. This is the basket I keep them in. This is them here. Dozens and dozens of them, scores of them. I haven't even actually counted. And they're just the most wonderful treasures. They come to all sorts of variations on an address. Sometimes it's just a picture of me. Other times it's things like to Neil Oliver, who lives in the shadow of Stirling Castle. And on it goes, piles and piles of them. Look at this one. It's a particular favourite of mine. It's addressed to this guy, Stirling. At least I think it's me. Obviously, I have to take my hat off if I was wearing one to the local postal service, to our postman, who's actually called Pat. We have postman Pat here, who goes to the ends of the earth, really, to make sure that these fantastic documents arrive. It's difficult for me to express how much they mean to me. The envelopes are funny or creative or inventive, but the messages inside have to be read to be believed. They're so touching, so heartfelt. To know that there are so many people out there who share the same emotions and who then go to the trouble of writing letters, decorating envelopes and going out and putting stamps on them and finding a letterbox and making sure that these things get to me. I can't thank you enough. So all I can really do is say that it has changed my life and it has rekindled my faith in human nature. So thank you. And in the meantime, I hope you enjoy the next podcast.